Welcome to the families, to the special guests, to the friends of our graduating class. The class, the MP variant class of 2018. I am equally excited, as all of you are, for receiving this year's ring ceremony. This event formally opens our graduation ring this evening. Tonight, we highlight both the collective and personal victories of the members of the class of 2018. I am emotionalized by the class ring. Our commemoration is even made more meaningful as we celebrate this moment of success with the persons that are closest to their hearts. And that's all of you, parents, relatives, and friends. I can see that everybody is dressed up and ready for this evening's activity, and hopefully anticipating the magical moment when you receive this competitive ring. I happen to be the bull ring which I have turned over to the class chancellor, and it's exceptional for the graduates to be privileged to wear them. Primarily, this ring is the tangible symbol of your achievement. It serves as a prize for the hard work, for the diligence, and for the effort that you invested in your academic work. This ring also catalogs your educational journey towards the maritime profession. It represents the ideas, the values, and the aspirations held dear to you by your class, who have chosen to be known as the empty variants, or the emperors of the rigor, versatility, and integrity of the ominous ocean. That's very hard to understand. Equally important